We're heading into the final chapter of The Great American Read. All summer long, we've been reading and voting and sharing, and now the big day has arrived. We've got some special guests to help us count down America's favorite novels. Then, the moment we've all been waiting for, when we reveal the title of America's favorite book.
I'm Meredith Vieira.
Join me for the thrilling conclusion of The Great American Read.